Welcome back to Gadget Corner. In this video, you can see amazing flip phone in 2017. ZTE Axon M. You're not seeing double. Both these screens belong to one phone, the ZTE Axon M. This is what it looks like all closed up. But when you open it, you have the ability to use that second screen in all kinds of ways. Flip it like a sandwich board and two people can look at the same website, photos or video at the same time. Open it like a tablet and you can expand a single app, like a game, to fill both screens. Or use two completely different apps, each on its own screen. It works in both portrait and landscape orientations. You can swipe with three fingers to switch the apps from one screen to the other. The Axon M bends outward, with a hinge on top. Here it is from the back. And here's the back with the phone laying completely flat. You can swap modes by pressing the M on the control. The camera tells you you're on the main screen. But you use the same 12-megapixel camera to take selfies, from the second display on the Axon M's other side. All the controls are on the left side. It's really thick. Here it is from the top. The Axon M, butterflied. There's a dedicated camera button. I love those. Yes, Virginia, there is a headphone jack. And a micro SD card slot. Sorry, no second SIM. It charges through USB-C. It runs Android 7.1.2 Nougat at launch. Enjoy a few more angles in this video,